In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful, all praise and thanks be to Allah, the Lord of Al-Amin, the most beneficent, the most merciful. You alone we worship and you alone we ask for help, the only owner of the day of resurrection. Guide us the straight path, the way of those on whom you have bestowed your grace, not the way of those who earned your anger, nor of those who went astray. Amen.
Jazakallahu khairan. Let us all stand for the school song. Special head, Mrs. MZM Mian, to address the gathering.
Bilahi Rahmani Rahim. Rabbi Shahri Sadri Wa Yassirli Amri Wa Ahlul Uqdatam Min Lisani Rahim. Assalamu Alaikum and very good evening to all of you. First and foremost, I would like to take this opportunity to welcome you, Chairman Sir, our Board of Directors, Principal Sir, Deputy Principal Madam, Director of Studies Madam, my colleagues, members of Shura Council, dear parents and my dear students. Amal Blossom is a beautiful dream come true. This is the first time that we have ventured into a concert for our primary students. It's an amazing venture and I am very happy to say that our teachers have done their best and the children have responded to them very well. We give our best to our children, not only their academic work, but also our children's psychomotor skills and dramatic skills to bring about and mold a personality that has an all-round education. I hope you all will be enthralled by the talents of our Amal Blossoms, the future leaders of our society. I wish to extend my sincere gratitude and personally thank the management of Amal International School for giving me tremendous support and encouragement. I would like to take this opportunity to thank my teachers who have given their restless support bringing this event together to make this dream come true. I sincerely thank all the members of Amal International, prefects,
and the parents for their participation and cooperation to make this event a success. Let's sit back and relax and have a pleasant evening. Please bear with us for any drawbacks may or may not occur. One small request, please do not leave your seats till the end of the program. Our little ones deserve your presence right throughout the program. May Almighty Allah show His blessings on our school and the society so that we may grow from strength to strength. Jazakallah khair and wassalam.
I call upon Hashir Ifaz to deliver the welcome speech. Amo alaikum and a very good evening to all of you. Dear Chairman, Board of Directors, Principal, Deputy Principal, Director of Studies, teachers and my dear friends. With great pleasure, I invite you to our concert. You can see me and my little friends perform. I hope you all enjoy this evening with a smile. We will be having many events for you, the talents are hidden in us. I wish you again a very good evening and hope you all enjoy this concert very well. Thank you.
Little friends, they are going to make us happy by singing a beautiful qasida. They are about to praise our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Welcome the great ones with Habibi Ya Rasulullah.
Thank you. ಜಗಿದುವು ಮಹಾಬಲಯನು ಬಿಗಿದುವಾಳನು ಅಪೇರ ಏಕಮೇಕ ಸುರಪುರಯ
about old King Cole, who was a man with a good soul. We will watch and decide for ourselves. Welcome our little friends of grade 3.
And he called for his drama scene. all boys fight and the girl boys bowl and the girl boys balling steam.
A beautiful Punjab song. Sit back and enjoy the beat.
Welcome my little brothers with a big applause. And nature will love us. Don't you think this is interesting? The message is clear, isn't it? This drama, The Forest, is brought to you by the Great Five.
To all of you, I am here to relate an incident that usually takes place in the world. The destruction of the environment village. In a remote village, there was a very lush forest. It was a fresh and a cool place. See the beauty that lies behind me. See, we have got some visitors. Touching the trees and try to see the best. They walk around and stop to discuss things.
Great tree. bring us good money.
Why don't we sell the tree?
Yes, and of course,
we can share all the profits.
What a pity!
We give them all that they need, but they do not care.
What are they going to see?
If they fell all the trees in this forest, they will have to suffer.
They will not have food, water, and good weather.
The villagers overhear the conversation among the trees and are very angry. They form a group and start protesting.
We cannot let this happen. You should help us to stop this.
We cannot let them do it, as we will face drought and hardship.
There will be no rain. Oh, please stop them.
It is not only the human beings who will suffer, it's the animals and the birds too.
Our children will be scattered. We will not have a place to make our nest.
Here they come, the inspectors and villagers. We will stand aside and watch them.
Something illegal. You know you are not allowed to cut trees, any tree. For this matter, you will all have to leave at once. Otherwise, we will have to arrest you all.
The villagers join in protest.
Do not cut these trees. They are our land. If it only your trees, but you destroy them.
With the help of the inspectors and others all, the woodcutters leave the forest, angry but ashamed. Oh, see those students from the Students' Association. We will hear them too before we go.
Destroying the environment is not very good. Did you learn that too? We should try to stop people cutting down trees, polluting the environment.
Trees serves us many purposes. It gives us food, drink, medicine, and shade. Our animal friend, feathered friend, need these trees as much as humans. We should not destroy.